Go, go.
Very adrenaline.
Oh, yeah. There we go. There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Now something's fun to watch.
Oh, shit. Is that the guy you guys have been talking about?
Yeah, that's Sydney.
Is he Kenyan?
He's Tanzanian.
Am I close?
Tanzanian. How do I say that?
Well, they might have been born here too, but somewhere.
Okay, can we reset the clock? The clock's still going.
Huh? The clock. They're slow.
Yeah, exactly.
That first lap.
That first lap. Here to film Sydney's time trial.
He has a video. Close enough. He's wearing glasses. He's looking.
108. All right. Where are they at? 111, 112.
I haven't looked in that back in a race since. It was like my freshman year. So.
Of course he's cruising. It's just a workout day for him. Actually, I don't even think it's that. He's going to lap some of them. Yeah, he's definitely going to lap. But what pace is 108? Well, 904.
That background. That is my 800 PR.
Tell them how fast.
223. They didn't reset the clock.
You just noticed?
No, I'm telling.
Come
on, Jeremy.
What time?
236. I'd be happy if you break 11, that's good enough.
After, were you there?
What?
Oh, I can't say this, you're beautiful.
That was so uncomfortable. No, but a JV, last time turned inside out, not backwards. So it was still like the right way. They just straight up turned it back.
Definitely. He's on 90 something. Wait, what is he running?
He ran 223 the first lap.
So, wait, what time is that now?
What?
38.
Did he even say something? Jared said something.
That was some stupid comment.
Yeah. He turned around and laughed.
I want to know on the track.
That's not his regular pace.
Let's go, Bebo!
No, he's taking easy.
Good job, Bebo! Anthony! Four.
Getting ready for the 4x4. Wait, are you really not going for that?
And they're just realizing now that the clock has been going.
Oh, they stopped it.
Yeah.
Good job.
20-51-40.
Yeah.
That was half time.
I love Coach Mori.
I miss Mori.
Miss Coach Mori.
451.
It is a tempo run for him.
picked it up.
Picking it up is not even hard right now.
I know. I wish I could run that fast. I wish I could ever. Oh, there is Novak. This girl thing. Diamond Temple. Let's go, Bebo!
Am I Bebo? 5:24. That's 11 pace. That's what, 10:50? Yeah, that's 10:50.
I'm trying to figure out who's saying that.
Red Hunter!
Since December!
Red Hunter! Push it!
I can't see how Ryan looks like. Really short. Wait, who? Who are you talking
about?
Oh, I thought you were talking about that guy.
Like, oh, shoot, he picked up. He picked up.
I think he just asked him again. Like, he just asked him again.
Yeah, he really picked it up on that.
I'm doing
fine. Yeah.
I'm just messing with him.
Let's go, Bebo!
Come on, Bebo! Keep it up! He's gonna break nine.
Is he
gonna
break nine?
Is he
gonna
break nine?
He's gonna break nine.
Nope.
Okay.
Let's go, Hunter. Let's go, Ryan. You got it, boys. Come on, boys. You got it.
He's gone.
Oh my god.
Tech kick. Oh shoot. Is Bebo's gonna get lab?
Break 10.
Obviously. Come on, Bebo! Bebo didn't get lap.
9:44. Hey, I was the closest. It's a 9:45.
Can't go over though.
Yeah.
Come on, on, Sandro. Finish it off. Come on.
Well, yeah, but do you notice any difference?
Come on, Manny.
So before you have the heart attack.
There you go, Everett.
Hey, now.
Crazy thing that was easy.
Well, Tommy soloed that in his junior year, so.
He's a lot better than Tommy.
His 945 was nothing. Oh, next one up. One, Jeremy. Kick. Kick and you can break 11.
Good job, Bebo! Good job, Jeremy!
Come on, Jeremy!
Good job, Jeremy! Good job,
Bebo! 11.05, 11.06.
Can you pass again? Come on, Sandra!